When I was younger, my granddad used to tell me stories about the law of the jungle. He would say that there were wolves in this world that would tear you to pieces unless you found a pack of your own. He told me that once I found this pack, I was to hold on to it, to nurture it, to become stronger until I could become a wolf myself. If I kept to this law, I would prosper. But if I were to break it, I would die. Truer words were never said. Years later, I found my pack, and I haven't left since.
Anna, come in. Do you read me?
Yes, Malcolm. What do you need?
Have you found what you're looking for yet? The other hunters are getting antsy.
Yeah, well, tell them to hold on to their cloaks, because I'll be out in a minute.
Are you still trying to help out that Exo? Come on, you and I both know it's useless.
I used to think that, but something about her is different. I can't explain it, it just is.
Now you're starting to sound like a warlock. All mysterious and whatnot.
Whatever, Malcolm. Radio in when you find our target. I'll rendezvous with you then.
He's right, you know. You're usually not this steadfast.
I don't know why, Tobias, but I just feel like this one's important. Given me a little bit of hope, that's all. I mean, hope that hasn't been there for a long time. One thing's for sure, though, Granddad's got a hell of a lot to answer for.
Unfortunately, I feel like that duty's been put onto you.
Thanks for reminding me that I'm the last Bray left.
Not entirely. There's still Elise.
Her? I haven't seen her in decades. She's probably dead.
I thought you were trying to be more hopeful.
Moments passed. Now what can you sense?
Scans show an underground bunker beneath us. Hasn't been touched in a few dozen years. Might hold something of interest.
Thanks, Tobias.
Fellas, I'm coming. We're back from this. It's a trap.
What was that?
I don't know. The further we go underground, the less I can get from the other rangers.
I'm sure they'll be fine. Let's search the database. There's something here. I don't know what it is, but it's a start.
Do you think an Exo can make sense of it?
I'm sure of it. Tobias, make a copy and send it to Sierra.
I think we'll have a problem with that.
What? Why?
The Cabal knew we were coming!
Then let's show them something we're seeing.
Welcome. But thanks to you, Valis got away. He sent these cabal to intercept you.
Doesn't matter, Malcolm. We'll find him later. This right here is more important. It's the key to why Exos lose their memories.
I shouldn't have come here.
You had no choice. The Queen may be out of control.
Even still, Trinity, I have a bad feeling about this. Petra, we meet again.
What are you doing here, Vespia?
I've come to see the Queen.
The Queen sees no one on short notice, especially not traitor scum like you.
I left more than 200 years ago. Even by our longevity, that is a long time.
I lost 6 of my lieutenants when you left.
To escape the Queen's wrath, you must understand.
I don't. You were my mentor, and you just left us like that. There is no such thing as forgetting.
Petra, now is not the time to open old wounds. I came to see the Queen about Osiris.
Osiris? What does he want? He has not visited the Reef for many years.
So he has been here? Has he talked about using the Queen's resources?
My Queen has no business dealings with Osiris, otherwise I would have heard.
I always thought that Osiris and Marasov had an understanding with each other.
Well, whatever understanding they had disappeared decades ago. Now leave this place. There are some unwelcoming eyes staring at you, and I don't want this to end in a fight.
I come on official tower business. They should know who I am.
All the more reason to want you dead. My Queen has granted you immunity based off of your past actions, but the deal was your eternal banishment. Now that you've returned, the scavengers may seek your head.
Fine, I'll be off. But if I hear of any deals the Queen might have with Osiris, I will be back. And this time it won't be so pleasant.
Well, that could have gone better.
Even still, we got the information we needed. As long as nothing else goes amiss, we should be good to return to the tower.
You shouldn't have said that. Now we have enemy ships tailing us.
Cursed scavengers, I can't outgun them. This ship is built for speed, nothing more.
Land them. You'll stand a better chance of defeating them in battle.
You're right. I know just the place. State your business, or I will be forced to defend myself. Very well.
I haven't seen you fight like that in a long time.
Yes, and there's more to be done.
Osiris, the men are starting to worry that you don't have a plan. That attack on the tower, It wasn't warning. It might have been the wrong decision.
It sent a message. That was all I needed to accomplish.
But why?
The tower needs to know about my intentions, but I also want to learn theirs.
That doesn't make any sense, Osiris.
I want to know if they have the courage to strike back against me, or if the speaker is too spineless to make a move.
You'd sacrifice our safety on a whim?
Do not worry, Ouros. As long as you follow me, no harm will come to you. After all, the speaker is the one who threw you out of the tower.
You're right. But still...
Don't fret. Come, let us continue on with our movements. Give me the report.
All is going well. The teams at the vault have entered safely. No word from them as of yet.
Good. What of our Cosmodrone squadrons?
Heading there as we speak. The secrets Rasputin holds will no longer remain hidden. I will personally lead the Moon War Mine siege.
Understood. You are doing all right, I hope. I hear the sting of a shadow shot is unpleasant to bear witness to. Leaves behind scarring as well.
I'll be fine. That Hunter Witch will pay for what she did to me.
The time for revenge will come. For now, begin your attack on the war mines. I'll need their secrets if I am to ascend into the Vault of Glass.
Of course, Osiris.
Sierra.
I'm not in the mood, Erivan. Whatever you have to say, you can say it after we find Arceus.
That's not what this is about.
Then what is it?
It's... nothing, you're right. Once we find Arceus, everything will be a little clearer.
Whatever. Obsidian, talk to me.
I'm reading a large force of Hive blocking our entrance. It seems they didn't take kindly to our last excursion.
Just what we needed. More problems.
And you're sure Arceus is there this time?
Positive. I can sense his light. It's dim, but it's there.
His light is faint. Almost like something is feeding off of him. I don't think he has much time left.
Then we should hurry.
Obsidian says Arceus is in there. Do you see him?
I don't. Wait. There's a prison of some sort. I think I see Arceus. Hold on, old friend. Arceus? Arceus, are you all right?
Erivan, what happened? Where am I?
You were captured by the Hive. Almost had all of your light drained from you.
Last thing I remember was Osiris.
Don't worry about him. We need to get you to a safer place for now.
Sierra 81?
It's actually Sierra 117 now.
Jeez. How long have I been out?